not have their knights anymore. Team number two, I think. Scholarship to any state school.
Wow.
Now our winner of the 2013 Coonfoggers and Crowns will receive a year's supply of Old Royal dog food, wow, six cases of RC Cola, wow, a $500 scholarship to the Gator Wrestling Roller Derby Academy in the Ozarks, and this is the big one. Y'all don't faint on me. An all-expense-paid trip to West Monroe, Louisiana, woo! To be a guest on the Dynasty. Can you believe it? Now, if for any reason the winner cannot fulfill her duties, stay out front, girls. The runner-up will take over the crown. Now the winner, y'all got the prizes ready, of the 2013 Coondoggers and Crowns is Miss Mark.
I knew I was going to win.
I knew I was going to win the whole time.